Boy, it's that time of the night. Who's got time for one more match here at NYWC Sideshow? We know you're looking down, Crusher. We want to do you proud, brother. Tonight is the Starlets main eventing. Tonight at NYWC Sideshow, the last stop on the road to Psycho Circus, the NYWC Starlets Championship gets defended for the very first time within the confines of the Steel Cage. Woo-hoo! And here comes the challenger, Willow Nightingale. The former champion looking to regain the title. She's had several opportunities. This could be the last one as we await the champion. Holding that NYWC Starlet title up high, up proud. You're watching this Facebook Live exclusive, your NYWC Sideshow main event, the last stop on the road to Psycho Circus. Tina San Antonio, Willow Nightingale, the Starlet Championship on the line one more time. Willow's had several opportunities. This could be the last. Our ring announcer, Andy Miller, always doing a great job. He's done his job. Giuseppe DiCaro holding up the title high. Hands it off to James McGrady. And now, the ladies get set to go to war. The bell sounds and we're underway. The champion, Tina San Antonio in the camo. Willow Nightingale. With the black, pink, and neon yellow. You can win this match by pinfall submission or by escaping the cage, going out either the door or up and over with both feet touching the arena floor first. Tina San Antonio is in trouble. Tina, she asked for the door to be open. It could be over just like that. But Willow says, get over here. Packages are up, but only a two count. Once again, cradle. Willow's had a couple of opportunities. Tina has found a way to remain champion each time. A crafty champion. And a two count. And a big scoop slam, and down goes Willow. Senton from the challenger, hooking the outside leg with the title on the line. And now, Willow, visions of grandeur. She climbs up to that top turnbuckle, uses the steel cage to balance herself. But Tina San Antonio, she pulls her down hard. That's the danger of these steel cages. If you want to climb up You get pulled down, you're going to jack your jaw hard on that top turnbuckle. That was a precarious spot. It was a gamble, and in this exchange, it didn't pay off. And now Tina San Antonio making her pay, slamming the head into the solid steel cage. Great vantage points all over the sportatorium. Both these female gladiators battling here. Pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage through the door or up and over. It's the very first time in the history of NYWC that the Starlet title has been defended in the steel cage. The ladies main eventing. It truly is a women's revolution taking over professional wrestling. These are two of the best around. And Willow getting stretched out right now. Tina San Antonio, a crafty veteran, using the ring and the ropes every square inch to her advantage. And Willow's trying to fight back here. But Tina, hellacious snapmare, and kicks her between the shoulder blades, off the ropes. Wow, Tina looking to end it right here. Got that front face lock held in place. But look at Willow with the reversal. Tina San Antonio on the shoulders of the challenger. But too much damage. Tina has inflicted that much damage that Willow's back just gave out. And it darn near cost her the match on her birthday. This is not the celebration she was looking for, as Tina San Antonio looks to be the birthday bully in this case. Would love nothing more than to give her the gift of a loss and potentially her Willow's last opportunity at the Starlet Championship. Irish whip reversal in the corner. And a big boot from the champion. Our referee inside the ring, Giuseppe DiCaro. Our official outside the ring, James McGrady. We've got eyes all over it as both women come crashing down hard. Gravity is real and it's being shown in this match. Willow, though, able to get the one arm. But just not enough. And now, Willow with the Samoan drop onto the champion. Willow looking to escape the cage. Ow! But that's the big action Dones. The big action Dones, one half of the number one contenders to the NYWC tag team titles. Him and the Big O face Team Talent at our biggest show, February 22nd, Psycho Circus, for the tag team titles. And Tina is pissed. She's like, do as I say. She's asking for a chair, and Dones wasn't doing it fast enough. Tina San Antonio wants to be the dominant alpha female of this Starlet division. And now she's digging it in deep. She's taking the butt end of that chair and she's just digging it into the esophagus, into the thorax, into the throat. I personally think this might be a mistake. That door looks wide, could be wide open for the champion. She's choosing to inflict damage as she nails that chair into the backside of Willow. Hellacious impact. Oh no. Oh no! Ow! Ow! She's gonna break her frickin' neck! This is... This isn't right. It's one thing to defeat an opponent, but it's one thing to try and take out their career permanently. A means of living. On her birthday. And a big hair pull, beel toss. This is a violent, vicious champion. Tina San Antonio, relentless, heartless. And in storybooks, sometimes the good guys don't win. It's real simple. Sometimes the better you are, the more dominant you are. And that's what Tina is showing right now. I know Willow is the heartfelt favorite. She's the constant underdog. She's battled back from injury in the past. And if she can channel that energy that the crowd is trying to fuel for her, she may be able to find a way. She might be out. One more and this is gonna be over. Wait. As Giuseppe DeCaro, the official's right there. Willow powering out. Somehow digging down deep. Wow. And Willow finding that extra gear. And she returns the favor with that hair pull beel toss. Launching her across the ring. And there's a traditional one. No hair needed on that one. Willow, she's a trooper, she's a fighter, she's a survivor, and she thrives on the spotlight as she slams her down hard. This could be the opportunity Willow's been looking for, and Willow, with that look in her eye, grabbing the steel chair. I know it's not a steel chair. I'm trying to make drama for a Facebook Live. The fans. I don't care if it's metal or plastic. I don't want to get hit with that chair at all. Or have my throat slammed into the steel cage. There's got to be a critic in every crowd. I'm just messing with you, brother. I'm trying to make drama here. As Willow now making her own stage, making her own drama here. As she's looking to put the champion to sleep. Referee stoppage, that works all the same. But the champion able to survive. One of the only ways to get out of that, she used the turnbuckles to her advantage. And now, Tina, she steps up and slams on the head. I don't know if she got all of it, but she got enough of it. And a big leg drop, brother. Tina San Antonio now. She was down, but she's not out. And now she's telling Dones, I want to go home. Open the door. A schoolgirl with the title on the line. And once again, Tina San Antonio, the true champion that she is, digs down deep. And now we got Raymond Shaw. He's there as well. And now Willow's trying to pull her back into the ring, saying, get over here. As Willow pulls her in, though, Tina uses her own momentum. But Willow got her on the shoulders. Wow, Willow's on a different playing field right now. And a big Death Valley driver. And a wrecking ball dropkick, slamming the door into Sean Jones. And now, Willow. Yeah. just witnessed history. She did it on her birthday nonetheless. Willow Nightingale, your brand new NYWC Starlet Champion. What? Where the hell did Blake Morris come from? He just knocked out Willow. My God, he's locked the cage, and he's gonna decimate the new Starlet Champion. Come on. As Giuseppe and McGrady try and get that door open. Oh my God. Whatever you're thinking, don't do it. Oh my God. Oh my God. No. This isn't cool. Too much. You're crossing over from fantasy to real life, folks. This is bullshit. And the rep in the New York Wrecking Crew, Aiden Bale. It's all breaking loose at ringside here, folks. And here comes Bam Sullivan. As we try and focus on the most important thing, the safety and well-being of Willow right now. She's not in a good spot. We got to get her out of here. It's not cool. We need to get help. Seriously, get the door open. That coward Blake Moore is retreating. Of course he's retreating. You've gone too far. This is not part of the script. This is garbage. That's his real life girlfriend, dude. Yo, get him out of here.
You stole that title from me. And now, you want to do this to her? You want to do this to her? This is personal now. You were always the selfish piece of shit. This isn't about you. This was never about you. This is about the NYWC. I am taking that title back. Psycho Circus. Us against all of you. And this is gonna come to an end. And I am going to kick your ass and take my belt back.
You don't mess with a man's woman, that's all I'm saying. It's not cool. Flawless Blake Morris putting a damper on the celebration. Willow Nightingale wins the Starlet Championship on her birthday. And Blake Morris, out of nowhere, locks the cage. And decimates Willow. Not cool. As the lights go out here, that's usually a sign. We're gonna go off the air, folks. Psycho Circus, February 22nd, 2020. Biggest show of the year. I hate to say the phrase, this is personal, but I mean, what else do you call this when another man beats up another man's girl? It's just not cool. I mean, There's going to be a price to pay. I mean, Blake Morris has to know that he's just marked himself. This is more than a title. This is about pride, respect, and paying for being a bad person. As we're going to get Willow some medical attention. You've been watching NYWC Sideshow. And an alliance here with the rep and Bam Sullivan. Maybe a possible insurance policy to help out Rex Lawless. Time will tell. Thank you for watching. I'm David Adams, and we're going to head off to the...
Ladies and gentlemen, that's going to do it for tonight's show.
DK Grasso's.
Join us for the official after party.